holding on your rope got me 10 feet off the ground. I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and calm me down. But wait, you tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'm turning around. And you say, now it's too late to apologize. It's too late. I said it's too late to apologize. It's too late.